خير بن سلمان خير.
هاي أنا كايرين ونزيها بنتي عبد العزيز.
هاي أنا فايدينا بنت أدلي ميادي.
هلو أنا ماما إزول هارز بن زولا قيري.
And I'm Muhammad Afdaj bin Amir.
We are from SK Putrajaya Precinct 111.
We are going to share our innovation entitled Green Putrajaya, a digital mobile application.
Have you ever wondered what will happen to a city without a proper waste management? The effect might cause excessive waste products, water and air pollution, and soil contamination. According to the Solid Waste Corporation, Malaysians generate almost 16,000 tons of food waste on a daily basis, which is enough to feed 12 million people 3 times a day. Scholars from Intech Open say that over 23,000 tons of waste is produced each day in Malaysia, and the amount is expected to rise to 30,000 tons by the year 2020.
Negative effect of improper waste management not only ends in a disgusting view and the economy of a country.
Besides, it also becomes a great threat to animals dependent on the environment. According to McAllister 2015, the need to improve public awareness and community participation in waste management should be improved in order to create sustainable waste system and to promote environmental citizenship amongst community members.
So, our innovation, Green Putrajaya, is built with the main objective to educate the community of Putrajaya towards the awareness of waste management.
We choose Putrajaya as a city model for our innovation in order to support the development plan of Putrajaya in transforming Putrajaya as a green city in 2025.
Green Putrajaya is produced in the form of digital application. Now, let me show you how to use this innovation.
First, the application introduces a locating map where users can locate the recycle center in Putrajaya. Second, the application introduces My Bin app, which users can schedule and manage the bin collection and cleaning. Green Putrajaya also educates the community through games and educational videos. From the game, users can identify recycled materials and the waste category. While the educational video gives guidelines about proper waste management. If there is an illegal dumping and vandalism, users can easily file a report to Green Putrajaya. Users also can explore Putrajaya attractions through Beautiful Putrajaya. The application also links the users with Putrajaya Corporation Facebook page for latest updates and news.
Green Putrajaya is unique from others. The application offers many functions.
This can attach users to use this application in managing their waste and to give them awareness on waste management. The features are not only suitable for adults but also for students, as they can learn the importance of waste management. Green Putrajaya can be installed in more smartphones and tablets.
The impact of innovation, waste management will be easier as it only takes them a single click to manage their waste. Also, the application can reduce costs as it educates users towards proper waste management, and of course, when all things are managed through mobile application, it can reduce the usage of manpower.
Green Putrajaya can be commercialized by collaborating the application with Alam Forum, which is the environmental management company in Putrajaya. The data received by Green Putrajaya can be used by Alam Forum to manage the waste and to promote better waste management in Putrajaya. In the future, we also plan to publish this application on Google Play and collaborate with Putrajaya Corporation to share about this innovation with the community. With Green Putrajaya, waste is easier to manage. Together, let's make our city clean and green. Bye!